Come on, boys and girls. Come a little closer. I'm the reanimator. Come on, reanimate your feet.
The journey of Rudy Smith has always been one of benevolence and goodwill. His compassion and leadership has been constantly tested in his life, from leading his high school chorus to being a counselor at senior high camp. These qualities stayed with him up through college. What better thing to do with these traits than to become an RA? Rudy Smith presents RA, a documentary. It's time for a segment I like to call Good Idea, Bad Idea. Good idea. Giving residents about two or three bags sure. Upon request.
Two or three. Right.
Bad idea. Giving them the whole roll and hoping they will never bother you again.
Don't you ever come here again!
Good idea. Dealing with a noise violation as it is occurring.
Music is like way too loud, so you guys are gonna have to turn it down. Is that cool?
Alright, I'm sorry. We didn't know.
Alright, just let me know.
Definitely.
Good night, gentlemen.
Peace.
Bad idea. Dealing with a noise violation before it even occurs.
Hey! I know what you're thinking. Don't even try it. I'm confiscating this.
So about the floor meeting tonight, what are we supposed to do about that?
Oh, just make sure all your residents show up, then just go over everything that needs to be going on.
You!
Floor meeting, 9 p.m.
Be there.
Why should Rudy Smith be an RA? Because he has a very stable mind. He's very, how do I say it? What the hell is that word? Damn it. He's a very logical thinker. That's what I was thinking of.
If Rudy was my RA, I think I could sleep good at night. Rudy seems to me like the kind of guy who wouldn't be afraid to actually approach other people or like around the dorm and ask him politely to turn the music down or, you know, do something that would benefit me more in my stay in a resident dorm.
He shows a lot of responsibility and he has a lot of faith and goodwill towards his peers.
Rudy Smith should be an RA because he's a very trustworthy guy.
I think Rudy should be an RA because he's got a very high sense of responsibility. He's one of the SSAs I never have to worry about whether or not he's doing his job. I always know he is. Because I've seen him do his job, and he always makes sure to do it well.
He's very smart, and, like, he's not afraid to tell people not to do that.
And he seems to have the sense of responsibility in any job he does, even when it's not even something for pay, it's just something that he has to do.
He's been an SSA for one semester, and already he's like one of the best.
I think Rudy should be an RA because he doesn't take any crap from anybody. I see a lot of people coming out of New Hall when he's on his SSA shift, cursing just because he's doing his job.
Why do I want to become an RA? Plain and simple. I want to help out in any way that I can. Just leave this uncut.
He doesn't believe in Santa Claus.
He likes spaghetti.
It's because he knows he exists, because he is Santa.
I'm totally leaving this in for the bloopers.
He turned the Easter Bunny into Hasenpfeffer. My shoes hurt. My feet reek.